Cyclooxygenase, or COX enzymes, help synthesize prostaglandins, which are lipid-like molecules that have hormone-like activities with diverse physiological effects. Prostaglandins mediate pain and inflammatory responses, and they also help protect gastric mucosal surfaces. The non-selective inhibition of COX enzymes by non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs such as ibuprofen and naproxen can provide pain relief, but also increase the risk of gastrointestinal bleeding. Celecoxib, a selective inhibitor of COX-2, will block the synthesis of prostaglandins associated with pain and inflammation, but not the production of gastroprotective prostaglandins. Previous studies showed that COX-2 inhibitors such as rofecoxib and high doses of celecoxib increase cardiovascular harm. However, the cardiovascular safety of modest doses of celecoxib was unclear. In a multicenter randomized double-blind non-inferiority study, over 24,000 patients with either osteoarthritis or rheumatoid arthritis who required treatment with NSAIDs and who were at increased cardiovascular risk received mean doses of 209 mg of celecoxib, 852 mg of naproxen, or 2,045 mg of ibuprofen per day. The mean age of the patients was 63 years, and most had hypertension and dyslipidemia. A third of them had diabetes. Approximately 20% were active smokers. Over half were taking a statin, and nearly half were taking aspirin. 30 months after randomization, the primary composite outcome of cardiovascular death, including hemorrhagic death, non-fatal myocardial infarction, or non-fatal stroke, had occurred in 2.3% of the celecoxib group, 2.5% of the naproxen group, and 2.7% of the ibuprofen group. Meeting the pre-specified criteria for the non-inferiority of celecoxib with regard to cardiovascular safety. Serious gastrointestinal events occurred less often with celecoxib than with ibuprofen or naproxen. The rate of serious renal events was lower with celecoxib than with ibuprofen, but not significantly lower with celecoxib than with naproxen. Thus, modest doses of celecoxib were not associated with excessive cardiovascular harm, as compared with naproxen or ibuprofen, and were associated with lower rates of gastrointestinal and renal harm. Full trial results are available at nejm.org.